Hey, what's going on, everybody? We are back. Power through this championship. Had to bring out the rally car. Same moves. Home road and off road. He's just gonna say fail because I flipped over. What? I made it. Nice. Oh, and I got it. Let's go. I'm just gonna jump around and knock this down because I actually gotta leave to get ready to go to Chicago in a couple hours. Got a couple track days I'm gonna knock down. I gotta get this home AV before I leave. Got that van. Let's go. Jeez, check that track out. That's insane. Seems like up there in the city it's gonna be some tiny elite little cars. I'm gonna drive. I really liked the SF90 when I was driving it once. Dang, I got 1,000 horsepower in that car. I didn't even know that. Which one is gonna handle great? I don't know. I haven't driven this yet. Oh well, I'm gonna do it. Shout out to the Tate brothers. They bought one of these. The newer one, though. Watch, I probably should have picked the SF90, but we're gonna see. Dang, it's cold in here. This flight about to be amazing.
Thank you.
This thing handles pretty good. This is crazy. First time I'm driving this car is actually in a race. Let's see what these brakes talking about. Here you go, buy me a Ferrari. This thing actually, like, this ain't bad. You could use some aero, but it's not a bad car. Slow, but I wonder how this car do in a track day after a couple upgrades and some tires. Whoa. Never drive like this in a race. It's so weird, look at that pillar. Should have swung wide, braked, and turned in. Just like that. Not bad. Finish this, I might get that Hummer EV. The airbag logo, that's crazy. Look at that. Inside this car very tiny though. Just a little bit. Wow. car. I'm gonna just let it do what it do. Let's see. Some cams. A little stretch out on the top end. I'm just give it some tires and brakes. It'll make it lighter. Oh, I can do full rate reduction. Alright, I'll do that in tires. But this ain't gonna be quick though. Let's get 15. Get up a little bit up front. Ugly though. I'm just leave it like that. We're gonna see what this do. Oh yeah, that'd be alright. I can muscle this car around. That's not a big deal. I think it just needed a little bit more. Just a little bit, you know? Wait. I'm gonna leave it like this. I just want to see how it acts. Brakes are fine. I wish I didn't have to put all that in there, but I'm gonna leave it like this, yeah. These are very tiny tracks. I probably should drive this thing. But I'm gonna let this one only be about the Aston Martin. This is by far my favorite car brand because it's just a beautiful car. Like, look at that. Look at the lines. It's a beautiful car. Look at that. The back end. Like, come on, bro. What other car looks like that? That angle. And then they got this thing called the swan doors. It's where they don't go up. They kind of swing out and up. I wish it would show it. I need to buy one of those, too. That was a good. Almost ran into me. Yeah. Oh my God, it's carrying so much speed now. Oh, tell me I got that. This is way too much. Wow, come on, NPCs. What is this? Y'all gotta see this. Man, I don't even know why all of that happened just then. Too light. Every time I get off the turn, it turns the opposite direction. Me, bruh. Gotta get his answer arrow. It sucks. Sucks so bad. Like, I really had to drive like an asshole this whole race. Oh, come on. I could have got that 125 there. Come on. Especially on this one, and I'm about to do all these turns. It's about to get all the arrow. Not gonna mess with nothing else. I'm just giving it an arrow. Should give it some dip too. Fuck it up. Oh, it's got 8 gears on it. Jeez. Oh well, I'll change it back later. Not really a fan. Don't get me wrong. I would put more effort into it, but I really need to knock these down. So I'm kind of flying through it with whatever car it is, but I really do not like this look right here. Not a fan. Forza, y'all need to get better with that wing. Y'all just slap this giant wing on it and then call it a body kit. Like, that's not it. Don't get me wrong. Some of the canards and everything up front looks okay, but that lip is so gaudy. And then look at that. Like, it just looks weird. How does it go on that car? You ruin the body line. But I need that traction, especially for this race. Because I believe I have the speed, just not the traction. This race is going to tell us. That thing looks so good, but not with that wing. Watch. Dang, that car got crazy. Settle down, settle down. No way. Second gear is useless. I keep almost cutting these corners way too close. Spun out just then. Come on, bro. Bro, what is going on? Like, why am I sideways coming down this hill? Dang, I would have beaten him on that one. Come on, bro. Told you my second gear was pointless. I'm about to say, I better not have four. I better have this in points, though. If not, I'm gonna be tragic. Ah! No! Oh, I gotta do this again. That sucks, man. Oh well, I'm still gonna upload this one. Y'all saw the L. This just gives me another video to upload. Peace out, everybody.